The main difference between shingles and shakes is that shakes are a split product. So rather than taking a block of cedar and sawing it, the shake is split. It's a much thicker product, and it gives a much more textured appearance to the roof. Cedar roofing comes in two forms. The most common form is cedar shingles. The product you can see here are cedar shingles. These are the 5X or the 400 millimeter variety. Shingles are sawn on both sides.